I'm officially out of excuses to stay out here. Must mean it's chemistry time. All right, Chloe. Better head in. Chemistry won't bore itself.
Thanks again for the game, Chloe.
Super fun. Next time, we'll be even better.
What's worse, a poser who cares about issues or no one caring at all?
You're back!
Why do I keep talking to you? I've got shit to do. Blackwell Academy, home of tomorrow's leaders. The future needs excellence. The future is an asshole. I would sacrifice a goat to Jeremiah Blackwell himself if it meant I'd be leaving here in a month. Maybe if I delay going inside long enough, Blackwell will be overrun by future excellence. And by future excellence, I mean mole people.
Oh, good. You're here.
I do beseech you. Chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father, I have broke your hest to say so.
Good.
Admired Miranda, indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time hath listened to... Many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to...
Hayden, you're... killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite, Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
Sometimes, when you meet someone who's going to change your life, you just know it, I guess. Also, you've got parents coming to see the show, right? At 20 bucks a ticket, it's gotta be true love.
Wow. A romantic and a cynic. That actually kinda helps me. Thanks.
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
Just kidding. That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, so why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah, sure. Okay, get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like, fall down. Should be doable, right? Rachel Amber, drama star and guardian angel. I still can't believe that was her last night. Save my life. Get some ink.
Chloe! My pants get lonely without my belt.
RA will suck as Prospera. If VC had any talent, maybe she would have gotten the part.
Talent? Is that what got Mr. K to cast you, slut?
Guess they don't call it drama lab for nothing. What to say, what to say. Slut-shaming is so 2009. VC should know. To internet or not to internet? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings. Why do theater kids take themselves so seriously?